Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to view Wi-Fi network driver information on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. All you need to do is scroll down in this article and copy this netsh command. Then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, paste this command and hit enter. It will give you all the information. You can expand the command prompt window and check everything here, like whether wireless display is supported or not, what is the type and what is the version, which driver are you using. For example, I'm using the AC standard. After this, if you wish to check the adapter capabilities, copy this wireless capabilities command, the netsh one, the second one, and paste it here and hit enter. It will give you further information about your drivers. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.